Hello guys, this is Donzia. Welcome to my channel. So in this video, I'm going to teach you how to make payments with Kuda web payments. Okay, now I'm trying to log into my Kuda account. Okay, after logging to my Kuda account successfully, wait, it's loading. After logging into my Kuda account successfully, what I'm just going to do is to click on the payment section right below here. As you can see, payment, home, payments. I'm clicking on payment and I will scroll down to web payments. After scrolling down to web payments, I'm going to click on get pay ID. After clicking on get pay ID, wait, it's loading. After clicking on get pay ID, I'm going to enter my password, my transaction pin. Okay, let me enter my transaction pin. Okay, and the payment ID will be generated for me. Okay, here is the payment ID, and I'm copying my payment ID, and I will head to the website that I want to make the payment on. Okay, here is the website. So I'm going to scroll down to get unit. I'm going to pay just for one unit, just for the purpose of this video. So the amounts will be automatically debited from my account. I'm going to choose Kuda because it is Kuda we are using. So I'm going to push in my number. I'm going to paste my payment ID, authorized. As you can see, 200 naira above here. You can see my account has been debited, payment successfully. So payment complete, payment ready. So this is very super fast and easy to pay with Kuda web payment.